in his career. But then, most famously, scored in the final 1925. So there's a 13-year gap.
Is this the goal? Yeah, is this my only reference point on Patsy Gallagher?
Yeah, I mean, you cannot speak about Patsy Gallagher without mentioning the 1925 Scottish Cup final. It's one of these goals that's gone down in Celtic football. I mean, you hope it's true, but yeah, None of us really know. I mean, it's so long ago, there's no footage of it. However,
a year ago, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, so the story goes that, I mean, Patsy Gallagher was a tiny guy. He was a winger. His ability was he could beat guys at will. You know, he was amazing over 10 yards. So in the Scottish Cup final, we're playing Dundee. We're 1-0 down, 20 minutes to go. He picks up the ball, beats like four or five guys, you know, taking the ball from the halfway line, gets to the goalkeeper. There's a somersault with the ball between his legs and then flies at the net, still with the ball between his legs, basically to score. You try to imagine that in the modern day.
I can't even imagine it at fives.
But apparently it happened, and then Celtic 1-1 the cup final. Jimmy McGorry scores the winner after that, you know, 2-1. Brilliant.
Yeah. It's one of those things that you kind of grow up hearing about the Patsy Gallagher goal, the somersault goal, and you're right, you wonder how much of it is just legend, you know. You're right, it must have happened. There's obviously a hell of a lot of people at that game. It's probably about 100,000 folk there.
There's newspaper articles from the time, so I mean, they haven't made it up, presumably. I mean, he lived. He didn't die, I think, until the 50s or the 60s, or 1953. So, I mean, it's not ancient times. You know, he must have given interviews over a period of time and spoken to people about it, and people were alive.
Yeah.
You know, probably up until the 70s or 80s, they would have seen it. So, I mean, I doubt it would have happened.
Yeah. You're right. Obviously, there's no footage of it. I'd love to have seen some kind of recreation of it or something. I do struggle to picture it. Like I say, I've tried most crazy stuff at fives over the years. I've never tried anything like that.
No. This isn't the cup final.
can you imagine if he'd missed?
Screaming at me. My dad was just trying for something.
There's a four Patsy Gallagher exists. It's not that goal, Barry, but the ball's getting kind of whipped in and he's sort of thrown his leg almost behind his head to do a sort of back heel over his shoulder. So I think certainly the legends were borne out by his style of play. So I've no reason to doubt that he scored that goal.